expect that when I joined, because it was just a standard League One team. But now, at the start of the season, he was one of the favourites to go to the Premier League. So it just shows you how far the club's come and the new stadium coming, and it's a club that's moving forward.
I guess it sort of justifies your decision to leave Peterborough for Brentford as well.
Yeah, now it does. At the time, people might have thought it was a step backwards, but when you look at it now, it was a good decision.